sugar is so refined. She's one of them high-class kind. She doesn't wear a hat, she wears a chapeau. She goes to see a cinema, but never a show. My sugar is so refined. She's got a real high-class mind. She never buys a dress, it's always a frock. She always winds her timepiece up, but never her clock.
She says tomato instead of tomato. She says potato instead of potato.
And you should see how she holds it.
So, Mr. Body, what do you think about giving a toast to in the balance of one of our great accomplishments?
I'd like to give a toast thanking all of you for your hard work over these past few months and helping me fire all these people. You already know they'd be getting pension over my dead body. But anyway, one man's loss is another man's gain.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Dead.
How could that be?
I'm gonna call the police.
No, we can't do that. We already do illegal activity. We'll be sent to jail.
We gotta figure out who's done it.
Who do you accuse?
Miss Scarlet.
Why do you accuse Miss Scarlet?
Because she's egotistical and had a blank expression when he died. Probably wanted to take over his company.
Who do you accuse?
Mr. Green.
Why do you accuse Mr. Green?
I don't really care who did it. I just want my husband to be promoted.
Who do you accuse?
Colonel Mustard.
Why do you accuse Colonel Mustard?
It has to be him. He's the only one who has experience killing.
Who do you accuse?
I accuse Plum.
Why do you accuse Plum?
He's the craziest one and he always makes up these bizarre conspiracy theories.
Who do you accuse?
Well, it's clearly a suicide.
Why do you think it's a suicide?
Well, first of all, I don't believe any of us are capable of doing such a thing as murdering a fellow business partner. And, second off, Mr. Body was not a happy man. He was rich, sure, but that's all he had. All he had was his money.
Could you watch my laptop, though, while I'm in the bathroom?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. And I'm also going to leave my camera here.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll watch that as well.
Okay.
What's going on here?
We know you done it.
This is for all my friends and family you laid off. No pension, no warning. I want justice.
My sugar is so refined. She's one of them high-class kind. She doesn't wear a hat, she wears a chapeau. She goes to see a cinema, but never a show. My sugar is...